The NCC's clarification has been the position, has been the NDC position all along, that the government was deliberately misleading people into believing that the referendum is to elect MMDCs, knowing that the election of MMDCs is the people's preference. No less a personality than the President of the Republic of Ghana, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo himself, made this false claim last week. In fact, the NCC should have called out the president for peddling misinformation and untruth.